appears.
I'm good, Captain.
Keep your head down. They got their sights locked on us. Careful. These enemies are different.
So these are Neo-Umbrella's finest, huh?
But HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
We need to get up those stairs. Get them to get away.
Great.
Get that bulkhead open!
We'll figure something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah. Maybe we can blow it open.
Hey, Piers, I found something to take care of that bulkhead.
Roger.
Piers, you okay? Just keep going. We'll meet up eventually. That's how you open a door.
HQ, come in. Continuing our mission to apprehend Wall.
Now let's get those stairs back down. Thank you.
going for it.
Roger that.
HQ to Alpha. Fighting in the city is spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
Are you kidding me?
I think we've overstayed our welcome.
Thank you. Can you feel it spreading through your body yet? I'm
giving you exactly what you gave me.
Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it
is today. But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
I'm on it!
Upstairs, move!
toying with us.
Roger.
These guys.
Enough, huh? Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. But this isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world. You got me. Well played. But no one can stop it. Now.
Damn it! What the hell just happened? This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There've got to be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
Alpha Team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ. The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Yes, sir. This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't want to hang around to find out. Come on. Damn it. We need three separate passcodes to get this open.
Oh, fantastic. Well, let's go see if we can hunt them down.
Dead, which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code.
Come on, give me a break.
Let's get out of here.
I'm on it.
Thank you. open this up, Pierce. You ready?
Roger!
Pierce!
Roger!
From the other side. Got them all. Let's get back. Thank you. Come on.
Right behind you.
Get it fired up.
HQ to Alpha. The aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain!
And there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
And the only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in.
Haha! Gotcha!
wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of. Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making it up. I wouldn't put it past her.
Aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Looks like my path's blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay, I've got you covered.
Trouble than we need.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
Hurry it up here, we're running out of time.
Missile launch has been aborted.
Way to go, Pierce. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Punch that!
Permission to destroy the missile granted!
Damn it, that thing's in our way! All right, Pierce, take out those missiles!
Roger that!
Send for the city!
This is FOS. Is anyone there?
FOS?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What? Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-virus. I got it. On my way. Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.